first event, first edition was a good success, great success. It was talked about in the ATP board meetings also. They appreciated by the all the board members. And this year we have replaced the complete lighting systems, which you can see the bright lights. Absolutely, last year they overwhelmed this event, and then this year again their favorite Simon is back. We also have Asian sensation Yon Chung is there, Kevin is there. So I'm guessing that this year is also going to be the same like last year is going to be packed.
It's amazing for the Maharashtra State Londoners Association to be doing this event. As you're aware that we've been already doing a lot of tournaments in India, and we have a very good international calendar, and I think this is like the icing on the cake.
What we've seen here is a huge change in the infrastructure and the operations of the event. You know, not so little things like the lights are now properly functional. The player foods have been improved. The locker rooms all have been improved in terms of the high-low tables for the physios, to the comfortability and access for the players. The transport, every little piece has actually been improved upon.